Rest in peace, Kansas City Southern. You will be missed.